An unexpected hero seduces crowds at London 2012's Dorney Lake. Niger's Hamadou Issaka, a rower of just 3 months, was given a rapturous reception normally reserved for gold medalists after struggling to the finish line in the men's single sculls.
When I was on the starting line, I was just glad that I didn't make the boat fall over. I am very happy about that.
The wildcard eventually crossed the line a full minute and 39 seconds after Lithuania's winner, with announcers shouting, "You can do it," while the crowd roared him on.
And when I was finishing, it really wasn't easy. But there are lots of people who have encouraged me, and I needed a lot of courage to finish the race.
Hamadou has remained optimistic, saying he wants to continue rowing and hopes to be an inspiration to younger athletes.
If they saw me on TV, I am very happy. That might encourage them to do some rowing. At the moment, we don't have any boats, but maybe, God willing, we might have some.